Disneyland, Southern California's $17 million playground dedicated to children, both young and old, opened its gates to the public today. These pictures were taken yesterday by Channel 8 cameraman Mel Forbes during a special preview showing of the Wonderland to invited guests. Views from a helicopter show the huge 60-acre playland. The park is the brainchild of Walt Disney and includes such creations as a Mississippi River showboat, a horse-drawn trolley, and Snow White's castle. 30,000 persons streamed through the park at this initial opening, and one had all he could do in some instances to keep from being crushed. But visitors, some of them familiar to many, like Eddie Fisher, accepted the inconvenience. From 4:30 to 6 o'clock in the afternoon, a live ABC telecast brought opening ceremonies to folks across the nation. It was presented over Channel 8 in San Diego. Then Governor Knight and Disney led a parade of Disney's imaginative characters through the grounds. There was Alice in Wonderland, Mickey Mouse, Donald Duck, Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs, and such famous persons as Davy Crockett, Fess Parker, and Annie Oakley. Disneyland hopes to handle 60,000 persons a day when it's in full operation. Officials say they hope to gross $10 million a year. Tickets are $1 for adults and 50 cents for children. The park has 35 rides, and there's an extra cost to ride each one, starting from a quarter for adults and a dime for children.